Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Angela IJTV. If today is your first time coming across to my YouTube channel, please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. After subscribing, click on the bell notification so that anytime I upload a new video, you will be the first to notify. Please help me to share my video, like and comment, please. I want to use this opportunity to thank as many of you who subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you all for subscribing. Thank you. I really appreciate from my heart. I want to say thank you all. Thank you as many of you who joined the family. Thank you all. Our topic today, we are talking about this COVID-19 that has been going on throughout this year all over the world. I want to talk about it. This COVID-19, we have three important things for us to use to prevent this COVID. One is by washing our hands all the time. We have to be washing our hands all the time. Make sure you always wash your hands. After washing your hands, make sure you sanitize your hands. If you are going out, make sure you are with your sanitizer. Put your sanitizer in your bag. Always go out with your sanitizer. In case you touch anything, you sanitize your hands. Make sure you always sanitize your hands. That is the second thing. Always sanitize your hands. And the third thing, always make sure when you are going out, you are putting on your face mask. Always make sure you are putting on your face mask as you are going out. Please, because all these things are very important. We should not look at that it's just a normal thing, it's just a joke. COVID is real. This COVID is real. Please, we have to stay safe. We have to be careful. Please be careful. Don't shake somebody. Please make sure you don't shake somebody. Please, you have to stay safe. You have to stay safe. Please, my family, you have to stay safe. Make sure your children, you tell your children they should always wash their hands. Tell them they should always wash their hands, that there is COVID. There is a sickness that is called COVID. They should always wash their hands all the time. You understand? Make sure you tell them to always wash their hands, because it's very important. Because you know, children, they always used to put their hand anywhere they like. They used to put their hand. Please, after they have finished playing, tell them wash your hand. That washing of hand is very important. Make sure that your children will be used to washing their hands. Please, it's very important. Let us be careful. Let us stay safe. Let us stay safe. Stay safe, my amazing people. Stay safe, my amazing family. Thank you all. This is what I have for you. Thank you all. And if you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up, please. Thank you all.